Dear students, today I will teach you small letters activity S to X. Okay, let's start. Write the small letter against each capital letter. Once again, write the small letter against each capital letter. Capital T. Small t, capital V, small v, capital S, small s, capital X, small x, capital U, small u, capital W, small w. Okay, next, write letters from S to X in sequence. Okay, let's start. S T U V W X. Okay, next, choose a letter and write in the blank space. Choose a letter and write in the blank space. Here are the letters. Okay, now start. S dash A N. S W A N. Swan. S W A N. Swan. V A dash E. V A S E. Vase. V A S E. Vase. Dash R A Y. X R A Y. X ray. X R A Y. X ray. Next, W A dash C H. W A T C H. Watch. W A T C H. Watch. Dash A N. V A N. Van. V A N. Van. V dash L T U R E. V U L T U R E. Vulture. V U L T U R E. Vulture. Okay, then next page, alphabet small letters Y and Z. Y for yak, Y for yo-yo, Y for yacht, Y for yarn, Y for yak, Y for yo-yo, Y for yacht, Y for yarn, Y for yak. Okay, our next letter is Z. Z for zebra, Z for zoo, Z for zip, Z for zero. Z for zebra, Z for zoo, Z for zip, Z for zero, Z for zebra. Okay, students, and your homework will be, take your English copy and write, choose a letter and write in the blank space. These are the letters and you have to write the letters in the blank space. Okay, thank you.